Let's proceed to a vote on this legislation. All those in favor, raise your hand. 1, 2, 3.
Go hot air ahead, man.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7.
Go hot air, no.
8, 9, 10. Members of the caucus, can we have some? Members of the audience, can we have some? Can we have some order, please?
Mr. Chairman, you are out of order. This council is out of order. I stand in opposition to this circus. I count the score 5-0. The company is 5 and the Navajo Nation is 0. You did not let us know this was going to happen.
Let's have some order.
You're out of order, sir. You should not even be up there. I said, You've spent $7 million of our dollars without letting us know. You put $85 million on the line, our money, without letting us know. You waive everything, all of the above, without letting us know. As a Navajo citizen, I have authority. I have a right to tell you you're out of order.
He does speak for our chapter and constituents out there in Navajo Nation. And I know that in previous when a individual from the audience wishes to address the council, will always provide an opportunity to say something. And our president from Shebala chapter spoke. So I would ask that you provide that opportunity for him to speak to this issue. Thank you.
Mr. Russell K, this council was proceeding in order, and that every citizen is given an opportunity to provide comments to this legislation when it goes online. So we were voting at this time, and we were interrupted. So I'd like to ask the committee, can we have order in this chamber, please?
We have our seat back.
So,
in the snatch,
can we have the public safety? Can we call them, please?
By what authority are you throwing me out of here? I have authority to stand here as a Navajo citizen and call this council out of order, sir.
Staff, can we call the public safety, please? We have to have order in this chamber.
I'm calling you out of order.
Sending your police against your own people.
That is true, members of the committee. I have every right to protect my counsel in this chamber. And I have to protect them, so that's why I'm asking for some order. So Mr. Ebenezer is correct, we have only one safety officer here.
You're supposed to protect your people, not yourself.
And the safety of the officer is very important also.
That is not true, sir. You're the ones that are doing us harm. We're not doing you any harm. And so yet, the
members... Members of the council, let us take a break for now. And unless the council wish to move otherwise, Mr. Ebenezer, so we were in the process of voting. There is a motion on the floor at this time. Okay, I'm going to call for the vote again. All those in favor, raise your hand.
Shame on you.
All those in favor on this legislation that we're addressing at this time. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10, 11. Opposed. One, two, three.
Thank you,
11 in favor and three opposed. Mr. Ebenezer. Motion to adjourn by Mr. Ebenezer. Second. Mr. Leonard P.
Howard, respect your own people.
All those in favor of adjourn, please raise your hand. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine. Opposed. One, two, three, four. Okay, nine in favor, two opposing. The non-PLT committee adjourns at 2:40.
Maybe
you like
for multi-million-dollar companies.
Shame for all of you.
People are against it. You know that. All of you.
As twist on in the day, put an art on in that list, or IS out on
the people.
Never starts all sick, never from the IOC.
Most of you are under executives. You shouldn't even be casting these laws.
Yeah.